Hello, Big Mama. Y'all ready for the Big Goombay Festival? Yes, I know I'm really late. Please give me a little more time. I'm on my way there now. Good morning. Do you have a landing request for Tim Matheson?
Matheson? Last protocol, Freeport, cargo is Queen Kong.
Yeah, that's it. Say, have you seen a Garcia's freezer truck?
I think so, but he left a couple hours ago.
All right. Thanks. Mm-hmm. The delivery truck. It didn't show.
Can we use my car?
No, we need refrigeration.
Papi, I have an idea.
Papi! Papi, look what I got you!
Ceci, what the heck are you doing with this ice cream truck?
You said you needed a car with a refrigerator, so I got you one. Hi, Papi. Now go get the car, baby. We don't have any time.
Yo, Tim, what's up? Yo, I just came by to check on my investment.
No time to talk, Vic. I got a delivery to make.
Who the hell is that? And what's he talking about, his investment?
Look, the boat was more than we planned. Your money wasn't enough.
I give you $10,000, all of my savings, and you don't even tell me about him?
Yo, you look like you got your hands full. Don't worry, I'll come back later and meet up with you about the money, okay?
Hey, little girl. Need a ride? Come on, baby, I'm sorry.
Hey! Pervert! The ice cream driver is a pervert! Hey! Hey! Quick, team! Go, go, go!
Pervert, huh?
He's okay. I don't mind.
Oh, am I feeling good, man? Let me say this now. Here and now, let's get this straight. Boogaloo, baby, I made it big. Because I gave it the Latin beat. You know, child, I'm kind of hard to beat. Just commence your feet to skate. Make a shake, baby, if you